in the senior homes. What's your response to that, especially given the fact that they are no longer allowed under the Ministry of Health to accept new applicants? What's your response?
Work towards, and I just want to reassure Ontarians that the vast majority of Ontario's long-term care